in the market for an all-wheel drive vehicle, but not keen on the idea of a crossover or SUV? Well, I'll tell you what. The Mitsubishi Lancer SE is one of the most affordable all-wheel drive vehicles sold in America today. The 2014 Lancer sedan is available in five levels of trim: ES, SE, GT, Ralliart, and Evo. The SE is exclusively equipped with Mitsubishi's all-wheel control system and is powered by a 2.4-liter four-cylinder engine mated to a continuously variable transmission. The inline four puts out 168 horsepower and 167 foot-pounds of torque. The Lancer SE is officially rated at 22 miles per gallon in the city, 29 on the highway, and 25 combined. We rolled up well over 300 miles in our Rally Red test car and averaged 27.6 miles per gallon combined. The Lancer is capable of highway MPGs well into the 30s. The 14.5-gallon gas tank allows for a decent amount of cruising range. Freeway on-ramp acceleration is accompanied by a CVT-induced drone.
This will be an acceleration roll of 25.
Ride and handling are solid and predictable. While the Ralliart and Evo are truly exciting to drive, this isn't that. The all-wheel control system can be set to two-wheel drive, four-wheel drive auto, and four-wheel drive lock for the slipperiest conditions. If you're hoping for Mitsubishi's magnificent steering wheel column-mounted paddle shifters, you'll have to jump up to the next trim level. Unlike the Lancer GT, the SE's CVT transmission is not a Sportronic and lacks manual control over gear ratios. The SE is built for the cold weather states with two-level heated front bucket seats and heated side mirrors. The interior is only available in black cloth. Our tester was equipped with a premium package, which includes a leather-wrapped steering wheel, upgraded dash, sunroof, and a 710-watt Rockford Fosgate sound system with a trunk-mounted subwoofer. Hands-free Bluetooth and USB are an additional option. A single 12-volt outlet is located at the base of the dash. The Lancer's rear seat provides 36.1 inches of legroom and 36.9 inches of headroom.
Not bad. Kind of a laid-back seating position, a little relaxed. Got some headroom because of the cutout up here. Comfy center armrest, it's nice and cushy. And I'm just touching the front seat. It's pulled back kind of far because I just drove over here. My feet are all the way under, but I'm not cramped. Two people back here, I think you could travel comfortably. Three, you're gonna be tight.
The trunk delivers 11.8 cubic feet of storage when equipped with a Rockford Fosgate subwoofer. The 60-40 split rear seat folds down from within the cabin to allow for more cargo capacity. I'll admit it, I've been ruined for life from having driven a bunch of Evos and Ralliarts. The Lancer's a different car without that rev-happy turbo and fast-shifting transmission. That said, the all-wheel drive Lancer ES is a good option for cold weather states. While Subaru provides a primary competition for the Lancer ES with an Impreza starting for considerably less when equipped with a manual, the Lancer's 10-year, 100,000-mile warranty period tips the scale.